What's up, FHS? It's Monday, March 4th. I'm Grayson Street, and this is Night Block. For lunch today, your choices are taco salad, mozzarella, hot dog, chicken wrap, chicken strips, and salad. Celebrating birthdays today are Ashley Crocker and Vanessa Smith. Happy birthday from BKTV. Don't get your birthday selfie with Dr. Lamont. Let's talk politics, FHS politics. Here's Elizabeth and Aubrey to tell us about student council.
If you're interested in joining the FHS Student Council for the 2024-2025 school year, now is the time to apply.
If you're interested in being a class officer, which would be president, vice president, secretary, or treasurer for your class, please click on the class officer application posted in your freshman, sophomore, or junior Google Classroom or sent by email from Ms. Chilton and completed by March 11th at 3 p.m. There will be a short meeting with applications regarding elections on Tuesday, March 12th, at the beginning of seminar in room 311, you must attend the meeting in order to run for an officer position.
If you would like to have a say in the things FHS Student Council does and be a part of all the things that we do, but don't quite want the amount of responsibility that comes with being a class officer, consider applying to be a representative for your class. Click on the Student Council Representative application posted in your freshman, sophomore, or junior Google Classroom or sent by email from Ms. Chilton. Applications are due by Friday, April 5th at 3 p.m., and an email from Ms. Chilton will be sent out by Wednesday, April 10th at 3 p.m. to schedule an interview.
Lastly, if you are a current FHS Student Council member and would like to be considered for a Student Council Officer position, please click on the Student Council Officer application posted in your freshman, sophomore, or junior Google Classroom or sent by email from Ms. Chilton and completed by Friday, April 5th at 3 p.m. And an email from Ms. Chilton will be sent by Wednesday, April 10th at 3 p.m. to schedule an interview.
If you have any questions, please ask Ms. Chilton. Feel free to contact current student council members with questions as well.
Enjoy the Lucky Charms Frappe for just $3.50 during the month of March at the Wise Knives Cafe. The FHS Summer Internship Program is coming soon. Anyone interested should attend an informational meeting on Wednesday or Thursday at 6 p.m. in the iLab. Internships offered satisfy Latin honors requirements. Congratulations to the following FFA members who finished in the top three at the Proficiency Awards. Riley Schrag, first place in agriculture education. Sophia Rattini, first place in agriculture sales. Austin Wright, second place in forest management and products. Ethan Patton, second place in environmental science and natural resource management. Justin Earhart, second place in beef production. Alyssa Wiseman, second place in equity science. Emma Heherly, third place in veterinarian science. And Ethan Cook, third place in poetry production. Do you enjoy writing poetry? If so, enter the 28th Annual National Student Poetry Contest. You can pick up forms from an ELA teacher or in the library. Seniors, this year's prom will be on April 20th from 7 p.m. till midnight at Sawyer's Landing in Bird. Each senior can purchase up to two tickets at $20 each. To attend prom, you must arrive with a senior ticket. Senior students. Ticket sales for prom and project graduation will be available during lunch now through March 15th. At the table in the cafeteria. Tickets for Seven Brides for Seven Brothers are now available during lunch or from any member of the cast. Tickets are $7 each and the show will take place March 21st through March 24th at the Truman Auditorium. That's it for this episode of Night Watch. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and smash that bell for notifications.